thought it was a lot of fun. Got me tired. I'm going to sleep for the rest of the day.
But were you a little bit nervous because you were the only one that the Lakers were working out today?
No, I don't get nervous after basketball. Mm-hmm.
And what's, did anything surprise you about the drills?
No, common drills. They get you tired, and you just got to stay focused.
What do you feel like you did the best today out there?
I was trying to pick not one thing out of my game. I just tried to get the whole thing done, and I'm glad I came in. It was a lot of fun.
Lonzo, how much of this was about shooting?
Yeah, it was a lot of shooting, a lot of pivots, a lot of pull-ups. Yeah, typical shooting drills.
What type of message did you get from yesterday's meeting?
Excuse me?
What type of message did you get from yesterday's meeting?
It was a good dinner. You know, a lot of fun meeting Magic and, you know, the coaches for the first time, and I'm glad I came.
What kind of feedback did you get after the workout?
Just positive vibes. You know, like I said, I had a lot of fun. It was great being everybody here, and I'm very welcoming.
Is this the place you want to play?
Of course. You know, I want to stay home.
Lonzo, did you grow up watching Magic at all? Maybe film tape?
Yeah, my dad loved him. Loved the way the Lakers play. So kind of patted my game after that.
Lonzo, what do you think you can bring to this team to help turn it around? Because they've had some downtime for the last few years.
Well, they have a lot of good players. I just think they need a leader, a point guard. I feel like I'm bringing to the team.
What type of leadership qualities do you think you have?
Just bring in a winning attitude, and you know, everybody stand together and get this done together.
Did you get any assurance, or did they talk about they would take you if they had an opportunity to?
Tops weren't about that. It was kind of me meeting them, them meeting me. And like I said, it was a fun atmosphere, and I'm glad I got to do it.
What made it so much fun?
Magic Johnson is one of the greatest players I ever played. And I love the way Coach Walton coaches, and then Rob's a great dude, too. So just meeting all them was a blessing.
How do you see your game complementing the young guys on this team?
Like I said, they're young, I'm young. I see they like to run. I love to run. So I think we can complement each other very well.
What do you say to folks who say, if Lakers draft you, your father could be a huge distraction here in town? What do you say to that? What do
you say?
People who say that the Lakers draft you, your father could be a huge distraction here in town because of what you talk
about. They said that about me in high school, said that about me in college. I don't think it affected me.
In what way have you today? You felt pretty loose today?
Yeah.
And what do you think you did best during the workout today?
I can't pick one thing out. Get you tired, it's a lot of fun. Just being able to play basketball in Lakers facility is a blessing.
What kind of feedback did you get right after?
Like I said, positive feedback, a lot of tips, a lot of helpful hints, and I'm just grateful for
it. Who's watching today?
Coach Assad, Magic Johnson.
Any players?
Not that I know of.
Were you in a little bit of awe when you walked into the gym today, seeing all the flags and knowing that the trophies were up on the second floor?
No, I'm from here, so you know I know about all the championships, all the trophies, but I'm not really in awe. I'm just, like I said, grateful to be in here.
When Bryce was here last week, he said that he thought just the fact that your dad's been so outspoken that put you in an unfair position, create kind of misperceptions about you. What's your perspective with all that?
Everybody has an opinion. I know who I am. People that know me know who I am. That's all that matters.
Lonzo, they didn't run a lot of pick and roll at UCLA, so there's not a lot of number on how you do that. How do you feel comfortable as the point guard running the pick and roll? Is that a strength that you just haven't had the opportunity to really show yet?
Yeah, I feel I'm great in the pick and roll.
At all aspects, scoring off of it?
Yeah, I can read the defense pretty well, so I don't have a problem with
it. Is leadership about... How much of it is just what you do on the court? How much of it is talking and being a vocal leader?
I think a lot of it is natural. I think you're either born a leader or you're not.
And that's, you're born a leader?
Yes, sir.
What wisdom did Magic impart upon you?
Just a lot of stuff I can do on the court. I help the guys off the court. And like I said, he's the best point guard to ever play, so I can learn a lot of things from him.
In what way did you model your game off of him?
He's a big point guard. I'm a big point guard. He likes to push it. I like to push it. He likes to pass. I like to pass.
You said you were a Lakers fan growing up. Did you go to a lot of games in person?
I never went to the games. You know, my dad didn't really like the seats because I guess they're too small for him. So I'm usually just watching in the living room with him.
Do you think the Lakers need you?
I feel like I can come to any team to help.
What do you make of all this media attention surrounding you right now?
I'm kind of used to it by now.
Do you plan to work out for any other teams?
Yeah, that's my agent. Whatever he tells me to do, I do.
When did this media kind of attention, as far as the volume, when did that start for you? Is it just
probably the first game after UCLA. After that, it's been kind of like this every time.
Lonzo, have you thought of what would happen if the Lakers choose not to draft you?
Like I said, I go to any team and just do what I do and play basketball.
When you went to UCLA, according to your family, you went there and you wanted to change the culture of the team there. Do you feel like you want to change the culture here as well?
Yeah, everything you do, you know, you got to do it for the team. Bring a winning atmosphere in here, and I feel I can do that.
Why should the Lakers draft you? Why should they draft you?
Like I said, they need a leader, they need a point guard. I feel I can play that role.
If this workout, Lonzo, I mean, a one-on-one workout is not your strength.
Right.
How hard do you think it is to evaluate you? Do you think this really matters to them?
I don't know how to answer that. I mean, I guess it kind of matters, kind of doesn't. It just depends on who you ask. For me, like I said, I'm just grateful to be in here around the people, showing what I can do, and you know, let the chips fall where they may.
Was this workout everything you expected, and so what's the one thing you wanted to do most out of this?
The workout was just, you know, me coming in here and doing what I love to do with people helping me. This was my first workout, and I'm proud I got to come in here.
Was there any nerves because it was a late
game? I don't get nervous about the basketball.
Did you watch tape with Magic at all?
No.
Did you watch film? Nothing?
No.
Bob, do you think all the stuff that happens off the court, does that make you a target on the court sometimes for fans?
Yeah, I think, you know, definitely helps. I mean, definitely doesn't help. It definitely makes it a little bit harder, but any good player is going to have attention on them at all times, and I'm pretty used to it by now.
Lonzo, what are your plans for draft day?
I'll be at the draft with a lot of my family, and I'm looking forward to having a good time.
Lonzo, anything that you got from the dinner last night, Magic and Pelinka and Luke, just about the culture of the team or what they thought they might want?
They said they want me to come in, and you know, if I get picked, come in, be a leader, and play with a lot of faith. So the stuff they were saying was very positive, and it kind of fits my game.
What did you feel like they wanted to know about you that maybe was a mystery to them? What were they?
They just want to know what type of person I am. I never met them. They never met me. You know, and it was the first time. And, you know, it was a good sit-down dinner. I had a lot of fun.
What type of person are you?
Calm, mellow, off the court, on the court. All I want to do is win.
Did they ask much about your dad?
They said they love him, you know. So that's about it.
What were your impressions of them at dinner, of Luke and Magic and Rob?
They seem like great guys. Like I said, I'm grateful I got to meet them. It was a lot of fun sitting down with them and talking. And I didn't look at them as coaches. I looked at them as, like, you know, friends. So it was a lot of fun.
Coach Walton preaches playing with joy, and you love basketball. You said that. When did you find that joy or that love of basketball?
Since I started playing when I was six, you know, something about having the ball in my hand, everything kind of stops. And, you know, ever since then, I've been playing with that.
How did you develop that court vision? Did you have it at six? I mean, at what point did you start to become what you are as a player?
My dad asked me what position I wanted to play. I thought I'm point guard. And he was like, all right, you're going to play point guard. You got to get the ball up. And ever since then, I've just been passing.
Have you talked to any Lakers currently guys on the team? Have they recruited you at all, anything like that?
No, I have not.
What was it like when you first met Magic?
It was a blessing. Like I said, the best point guard I ever played. Me being a point guard, I looked up to him my whole life. And I finally get the chance to meet him, you know, it's just a blessing.
I know it's only just one workout, but what did you learn today that you didn't know about the NBA?
Definitely got to be in shape. It's a lot of stamina stuff. And as long as you stay focused and just do everything with pace, you should be all right.
Where do you think you're at defensively?
I think I'll be fine defensively in the league.
Either guard spot?
Yeah, I think I can guard 1-3.
His last two questions, please.
What would you say are the areas in your game that you need to work on the most specifically?
Well, you can always work on everything, but for me, probably just strength, get stronger, and then the mid-game pull-up stuff.
Is there any plan to change your, as you get into an NBA team, change your delivery on your shot, or is the way you shoot the way you shoot?
As long as it works, I'm keep using it.
Are you the best player in the draft?
I think I am.
Thank you very much. Thanks, everyone. Thanks.